keep them so busy. So two things we can see: God speaks from the heart, and we do the work what God wants us to do, and doing the work. But enemies speak from the mind to keep people idle, to just think and concentrate on the thoughts. Oh, someone said that. Oh, the thoughts, because thoughts speak consistently like God speak. So thoughts, they want to keep people occupied, not to do anything, but God speak people to do things.